represent another approach to enrich rig animations with dynamic secondary effects. Artists can use low-dimensional rigs to control primary motion, and our system will enrich the results with dynamics. The main idea is that with given rig deformation, our complementary dynamics are computed in the space orthogonal to the rig's subspace. Our method can be applied to any rig type. The bird in this example is rigged with three bones. Notice our method adds high-frequency motions to the feathers that could not be achieved by moving the bones. Here we show a various rig with cage using harmonic coordinates. Notice rich details of dynamics on the body. Our method can also add secondary effects to non-linear rigs. Here we show a bar twisting and bending with dual cotonian skinning. Here we show another non-linear rig example of a daisy rigged with a wire deformer. Notice how it becomes more cheerful. Our method shows rich detail without requiring extra rigging. This hedgehog is rigged with two-point handle with our method and with two additional handles for rig-based dynamics method. With a smaller number of handles, our method shows rich detail of dynamics. Previous rigid bar embedded dynamics method requires meaningful geometric bonds. For example, with this input motion of elephant trunk, this rigid bar embedded dynamics shows awkward kinks around the joint, whereas our method interprets the rig as an action on the shape. Our method can respond to external forces. Here we show a fine rig, amoeba reacting to wind forces. Even with this simple input motion, our method enriches it. Here we show a keyframe plumber reacting to contact forces with ground. Notice the deformation when he hits the ground. Here we show two rigged arms punching with each other with collision forces. Here we show stay puff deforms correspondingly when it's poked by stick. Our method is not restricted to specific data structure. Here we show a simulation of roller coaster modeled with a mass spring. Here we show another mass spring example of flying carpet with keyframes animation. Our method can be applied to heterogeneous material. Here we show a worm with homogeneous material in the middle and heterogeneous material with soft body and steep propeller in the bottom. Here we show skeleton rigged elephant driven by motion capture. Notice the deformation around ears and nose, and how it becomes more energetic after our method. Here's with softer material, even more energetic. Our method can enrich rigid body simulation. We compare our method with track simulation. Track simulation method shows poor tracking when cluster number is small, but shows too steep results when it has too much number of clusters. Our method can also enrich multi-rigid body simulation. We can achieve this without requiring expensive soft body contact simulation. Our method can be applied to complex rigs in the wild. This dinosaur model is rigged with complex set of bones. Despite the large rig space, our method still finds room for interesting secondary dynamics. Thank you for watching.